Namaste to all the viewers. Hi, I am Mohini, a research student pursuing PhD from Andhra University, Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, India. Getting a hand sanitizer nowadays has become very difficult because almost all the local stores and medical shops have already run out of stock. But you don't worry, because in this video, I'll show you a simple yet incredibly effective method of making an alcohol-based hand sanitizer at home itself. Now, I'll show you how to make an alcohol-based hand sanitizer with just three ingredients. The first ingredient is isopropyl alcohol. You can also use ethanol or ethyl alcohol in the place of isopropyl alcohol. You'll get this from any chemical stores nearby, and this will cost you something around 350 to 400 rupees per 500 ml. And the second ingredient is aloe vera extract. You can also use glycerin or glycerol in the place of aloe vera extract, and you'll also get this from the local stores. And the third ingredient is water. You can take mineral water or boiled water. Here I have taken boiled water. Now let's see how to prepare 100 ml of 60% alcohol based sanitizer. For this you require 60 ml of isopropyl alcohol. For the measurement I am using this measuring cylinder. But if you don't have a measuring cylinder, you can also use any other measurement jars which are available at your home. Okay, now I'll keep the 60 ml of isopropyl alcohol aside. The next ingredient is aloe vera extract. So, now I'll take a spoonful of aloe vera extract. Now I'll add this 40 ml water into this aloe vera gel which is already taken. Now I'll mix both the ingredients well. Now aloe vera got completely mixed with water. So now I'm adding the 60 ml of isopropyl alcohol. Mix these ingredients well. So you can see all the three ingredients, isopropyl alcohol, water and aloe vera extract, got mixed well. So now I'm going to transfer this into a spray bottle. Now, 100 ml of 60% alcohol based hand sanitizer is all ready to use. If you are still confused with the measurements, you can take isopropyl alcohol and water in 3:2 ratio and add 1 spoonful of aloe vera gel. The purpose of using aloe vera extract is it softens the skin and eases the effect of alcohol on your skin. You can also use other ingredients like hydrogen peroxide that acts as a disinfectant. You can also use neem oil, lavender oil or lemon juice. The important aspect of this hand sanitizer is spray it on your hands and make sure you rub this on your hands for at least 20 seconds in all the directions. Make sure that you maintain alcohol level above 60% as it kills all kinds of pathogens. According to the Director General of Indian Council of Medical Research, use a sanitizer when there is unavailability of water. Thank you all for watching this video. If you feel that this video is helpful, please do share and subscribe my channel.